Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Part 7. Last off we defeated Mecha Frieza and King Cold and we got our driver's license. And also, we defeated Piccolo and Gohan. So now, we're gonna go see launch. But first of all, I got some stuff to do. Right. Why am I getting distracted by some stupid robots? All these villainous henchmen of Frieza. Those are villainous henchmen of Frieza's. I can't fight them yet until I'm on a higher level than these guys. Haha, that's very funny, King Kai. Gotta destroy the Red Ribbon Army base. Nice. Got some rainbow orbs there. All I gotta just do is destroy one of Frieza's spaceships. But first, those annoying robots don't stand a chance. For some reason, I remember in Dragon Ball Z, the one with Garlic Jr., who has been returned from the Dead Zone. He's still immortal, and he's got new henchmen like the Spice Boys. And my game lags like crazy. Where could these stupid bases be? And why are there so many annoying enemies there trying to interfere? Come on. My mom's sick. Come on. Where are they? Let's see if I can check my map. Zoom in. That's weird. It appears it's been underwater. This base goes underwater. Why did it have to go underwater? Doesn't that stuff kind of remind you of the General Blue saga? Where Bulma, Krillin, and Goku are entering a submarine base? Or in a base? Where General Blue finds them? It's from the pirate treasure and they were looking for the Dragon Ball. Oh my god. Ran out of air. Wait, I think I see something over there. Gotta get out of the water first. Alright. Fancy ring. Earrings. Blue crystal. Watch your air meter, dude. Fancy necklace. Nothing but treasures there. And D-metal, quick. Hurry up. Before you drown. Bubbles in there. Whoa, at least I got golden energetic fish. I have to destroy that spaceship. Frieza really is the Emperor's space. Boom. Premium white shellfish. Could probably get that. Remember Tiffany Vollmer did the voice of Bulma in the original Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball and GT? Until Raging Blast 1. She was really awesome. Clams. Hey, Turtle. What's going to happen now? First, what I gotta do? Switch. Kamehameha to the guided Kamehameha. Let's see. Nope. Nothing more. No how. Alright, let's just talk to launch right now. Oh, but first, oh my god, let's just talk to her. War at the door. Head towards Southeast Mountain area on the world map. Turtle Hermit Staff. He does walk without it. Awesome book for grown-ups. Whoa. Now then, let's head to Goku's house, shall we? Southeast area on your mountain. On the area, right. What am I saying? Come on, Dink. Okay, find Tien. Okay. There's an oasis. See here. Destroy another base. Gotta take out these red Cybermen. Q-Con Man. Oh. Looks like we got a higher level. I'm not at a level 42. What? Stupid recovery drones. Oh, wrong button. Come on. block. Take this. Yay. Let's see here. Check my map. Gotta visit Tien. Stay out of my way. Oh no. All I gotta do is destroy these assist robots. First, right? Okay, on. Get moving, Goku. Boom. Stop lagging. Tien, man. What's the matter? Did you want something? I just need to see Tien. Okay, now we're gonna battle Tien. He's at a level 36, that's for sure. Or it's Super Saiyan. Here we go. Okay, block. And using that red aura. That means he's ready to strike at you. Okay. And stun you. Better be careful. Oh great, now he countered me. Come on, come on, come on. Solar flare. Yeah, I've been stunned. I can't even block, nor can I move. Come on, enough. Okay, let's try the guy Kamehameha. No, not again. On. No, don't use that move. One consecutive energy wave, please, Goku. Juice up your ki. This solar flare thing is really starting to get on my nerves. Level 42. Hurrah. Head toward the Kame House on the world map. All right. We gotta head back to the Kame house this time. Tell Launch where she can find Tien. Alright. I can still collect some orbs right now. Don't want to be anywhere near those villainous foes. Because that's risky. Point of fact is, I'm not high leveled at all. Thank you, King Kai. Oh, you stupid robots. Okay, if I can deal with these annoying attack robots, that would help. That's the spirit. Yep. Yep. Oh, don't run out of oxygen, bro. Pure blue crystals. Time for that now. I know Launch was voiced by Colin Klinkenbeard in Dragon Ball Z Kai, the Final Chapters. I think I've seen all the episodes of the series. It's been a while. This brings back memories. Meanwhile, Vegeta's special training was reaching fever pitch. Look. Training room. The training room is where you can acquire mastery, which is a special type of know-how that provides powerful effects. To acquire mastery, you must complete challenges. As you modify the training room, more challenges will become available, meaning you can acquire more mastery. You now have access to the training room. Okay, let's modify. All you need is refined iron. Okay. Talk to Dr. Braves. The training room's open. Let's see if I can find some. I have no need on this point. No, you can't use your world map. Build something. Let's build something, shall we? Hover car. What we need is front parts, control parts, rear parts, jet parts. Like this. Front parts. Control parts, rear parts, jet parts. You need to have enough Zenny and a lot of iron. Of course, you need 10,000 Zenny. Hover car. Now we build a hover car. Pressing X while riding a machine will activate the onboard mineral radar. The radar will tell you how far away and in what direction you can find minerals. Simply approach any minerals to collect them. Using the mineral radar consumes battery power, but the battery slowly recharges when the radar is not in use. Okay, let's go talk to Dr. Graves for now. Meanwhile, with all of his other tasks out of the way, Goku was finally able to begin his training. Yeah, I was gonna train, but not now. I might trade Goku for training first. Training room's open. Head toward Gizard Wasteland on the world map. Let's see here. Before I do that, let's go to the Capsule Corporation and train. Where'd that researcher go? There she is. That female researcher is, I think it's Android 21. I think she's voiced by Jeannie Tirado. Yep. Who did the voice of Koala from One Piece? Let's see here. What strain? Unbridled power. Acquire. Let's see. 20 to damage dealt, but you slowly lose HP over the course of battle. What's... You don't have any party members right now. So let's start the battle. And kick the crud out of Raditz and the Cybermen. Oh man. Use the Gambit Kamehameha. No. Oh, come on. What are you doing? This battle is really getting on my nerves here. Come on. Oh, I remember this Raditz guy. He's stronger. Come on, how many times is he gonna keep using Cyclone Monday? No, I don't even have healing stuff anyway. I'm gonna get my butt kicked. Oh, those Cybermen really get on my nerves here. Let's try Super Saiyan. Come on. Super Saiyan really would help. But why are these... Well, Super Saiyan or not, I'm still gonna get my butt kicked. Oh man, come on, I'm about to die. Now I don't have any more key left. Yep, I am about to fail. Goodness, if I take another one of these last hits, I failed. Oh my god. Stop. No. Failed. Yep. Let's just retry first. Okay, they start me back at full health. The only thing better was, what if I'm on a higher level? Come on, Super Saiyan, please. You gotta try consecutive energy blast this time? Why are they so annoying? I'll just deal with the Cybermen. Why are they... If I take one more, if I die one more time, I'm out of here. Come on, where are you, stupid Cybermen? Okay, the Cybermen are defeated. Why are these Cybermen have to be so stupid and annoying? Nappa, stay out of my way, you jerk. Enough. I am gonna be so mad. Stop doing that. Quit it. Where are you? If I leveled up high enough, it would have been much easier. But I got an A rank. Hey, look. You get extra unbridled power. have time for this right now. It's kind of annoying. No. Let's see if I can find some. Let's get out of here. Excuse me. See if I can go into this cave. Right. Alright then. Some iron ore. Yep. Fancy wristwatch. Fancy necklace. Metal. I'm gonna get the ultimate sacred water before I go into the wasteland. See if I can sell something. Fancy ring, wristwatch. The grocer, so I can get some high quality milk. Let's see here, a map. See the guide. Actually, let's go to the world map and go to Gizard Wasteland. Go tell Piccolo you finished your training. Right now, Goku. Whoa, I'm distracted. Stop blasting me with ki. Shut up, King Kai. Prince of Puns. Come on. Got some lean dynamite. Yep. Destroy the cactus. Should be good to go. Let's just do good to go. All right. Now we're gonna go battle with the androids. Thanks to our train. details. They include completion time, max combo, and damage taken. This is what I forgot about. Three years have finally passed since Trunks' visit. With their training complete, Goku and company head off to meet the others. On the way, Goku feels a strange sensation in his chest. That's gotta be the viral heart disease that Trunks was talking about. Now Goku, Piccolo, and Gohan are flying. The fated day. Take on the mysterious enemy of Papaya Town. Papaya Town. Like a fruit, papaya. They got enemy base over there. Come on. Hey, look. On. Where are these annoying robots coming from? It is a shipwreck. Kind of reminded me of Resident Evil 7, where I had to fight these molded monsters and find Evelyn. Come on. Turban. Seaweed. Come on. Beast horn. Come on, pick up this stupid item. Okay, come on, please pick it up, Goku. Sturdy bolt. Gotta head to Papaya Town. Which one is this? Oh great, recipe over there. Is that launching the world tournament? Let's talk to the elderly.
The world tournament used to feature remarkable men and women, young and old, who came to compete for glory. I want my grandchildren to grow up nice and strong too, so I'm cooking them all sorts of dishes. You know what? Here, you can have one of my recipes. Special meat course recipe. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Alright. D-metal. Golden energetic fish. Oh, come on. I dashed. Come on. Up. Oh man, Gohan's at a level 36. All right, gotta blast that thing. Nice. Okay, let's destroy some stuff over there. Shall we? Good Lord, we got a new enemy over here. Come on, get up. Jump. Steel Nutsy. Very rare. Pick that up. There. Yay. Collect some orbs, please. Whoa. Did I just pick that up? Come on, pick up that. Yay. Blue pterosaur fang. Right. Alright. Gotta go after that base. Destroy that muscle tower base. I remember the one episode of Dragon Ball where Goku fought Major Metallotron, Ninja Murasaki, and Buyan and General White. Yeah, General White kind of reminded me of the character from Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Oh, the World Tournament announcer. Why don't I talk to him? Oh, could you hear me? Recently, there haven't been very many fights worth watching. That's why I like to relieve some of the older bouts I've called, to keep my announcing skills fresh. Goku turned into a great ape and went on a rampage, but Jackie defeated him with a powerful Kamehameha. Look up in the sky. It's gone. I never thought that someone could destroy the moon like that. I haven't been able to eat mooncakes since... Wow. That kind of reminded me, would Piccolo destroy the moon? And Goku went big ape. Master Roshi disguised himself as Jackie Chun. Yeah. Okay, collect some. Okay, let's try fishing over here first. Why did Goku have to use a tail? So that he can go tail fishing? Oh, we got a new Red Ribbon Army enemy. The Red Ribbon Army mech soldiers. They are annoying. Good thing Gohan's at a level 37. Now then. Let's upgrade first. Super explosion wave. It's not been unlocked yet, so. Alright, let's see here. No. Crushing strike. Still gotta train right now. Rapid fire key wave. No. Nope. Nope. Come on. Guided Kamehameha, please. Where is it? Now then. No. Let's check Gohan's EXP one more time. Let's go to the community first. For training. Okay. Ultimate Awakening Water. Use it for Vegeta. Rainbow Orbs. Yeah. Power protein. Sensu bean seed will be used for him. Okay. Divine water. Actually, let's use ultimate awakening water. That's best. Card 37. Proof scouter. Okay. Yay. Yum yum, just gold. Okay. Maybe I can put Dr. Briefs over there. That car in. Long and poor, right. Give some awakening water to him. Maybe ultimate sacred water would help. Hurrah. Oh, never mind. Let's just use the cooking items right now. Artsy cupcake. There we go. Here we go. Oh. Bulma just had a baby named Trunks. How he met up with Yamcha. The androids attack. Okay. The fated day. Talk to everyone and get more info about the androids. We gotta talk to three people over there. Coconuts. Those hard fruits. No, not coconuts. The bad Nick from Sonic the Hedgehog. We have to talk to Tien. He hasn't even found the androids yet. These androids are keyless. You can't sense the android's key, you know. Let's see here. Come on. Can't use your key. See if I can get some more Z orbs. Hey, look, a D metal. Awesome. Oh, wrong button. Look, there's the tip of the mountain. Wow. Better find these androids. Don't go out of bounds, Goku. Yajirobe was fighting Goku over food. Oh, there's a rainbow orb over there. Let's talk to Krillin. Nope, he didn't find anything yet. Let's talk to Piccolo. Nope. Dr. Gero just drained Yamcha's health out. It's Dr. Gero and Android 19. He just defeated Yamcha. Wow. Head toward Gizard Wasteland on the world map. At least I'm leveled up right now. Far southern island area has been unlocked. Gotta go to Gizard Wastelands. so we can beat Android 19. Yep. Man, 19's voice resembled of Natsu from Fairy Tail. The dreaded androids finally show their faces. With no key to sense, the new opponent proves difficult to read. Goku lures them to a desolated wasteland to avoid more casualties. Because if he finds people out there, it'll cause casualties. That's messed up. Alright. They knew their names. Dr. Gero scanned Goku and wanted revenge on the Red Ribbon Army. No. He scanned Goku and he wanted revenge on Goku for destroying the Red Ribbon Army. That viral heart disease, Goku. Prime Golden Wolf meat. Let's catch that Golden Wolf. Before we face those androids. There it is. Golden Wolf Fang. Prime gold wolf meat. Gotta get a lot of wolf meat. That's a whole lot of wolves. These wolves whimper, don't they? They yelp when you use your ki blast to stun them. Wolves are wild animals. You can't use it as a pet, can you? Nor can you use a tiger as a pet. Okay. Wow. Punk Cybermen. I'm gonna get some key from now on. Oh, Frieza's henchmen are over there. Let's see. Oh, there's a D-metal of it up there. Gotta go get it. Gotta get it. And come on, stay out of my way. Come on, seriously, pick it up. There we go. Gotta collect those red orbs. All right. Now we're ready to battle the androids. Android 20. Also known as Dr. Gero. We're gonna fight 19. It's gonna be annoying So he's got to move like laser eyes, and he's got an energy drain. I-beam. That was the one I was talking about. When he grabs you, he will drain the energy out of you. Oh man. Gotta keep far away from this dude. A spiky headbutt. Oh. Did not see that coming. Come on. Gotcha. Level up. Skip this. Vegeta's Super Saiyan transformation is now available. Now he storms in and punches Android 19 in the head. Attack of the androids. Approach Android 19 and engage him in a battle. I'm at a level 39 now. So then, I'm gonna check my character. Gallic Gun, level 2, level 3. Destructive Blow, Super Recovery. Rapid Fire, Key Wave. First, I gotta train. No, I gotta check my AEXP. Use some items. Oh, why is Android 21 there over there? Gallic Gun. Stop that. Been doing research. Cybermen. Here we got a new enemy, a purple version of the Cybermen. Let's see what they are. No, it's still the Kawari man. That's their blue, actually. Got some red crystals. Metal. Beat up that annoying robot. You know what? What's this battle? I ain't got time for this. I'll just battle Android. Come on, don't hit the wrong button. You can't revert right now. It's a permanent transformation for now. Until you beat a story. Break. Wow, cool combo. Why is this stupid recovery drones getting on my nerves? To deal with him first. Stop moving. Come on. You ain't down for the count. Yay. I got a battle this time. Come on. He's at a level 39, same level as him. Come on. Watch out for his energy. His energy sucking hands. It's impossible to block. Robots don't feel pain or fear. Oh, he uses that energy absorption. Do not use that move. Do not use key blast moves, because he will restore health. Block. Maybe best to attack normally. Yeah, better use that move. You know what? Come on, please. Stop it! Oh, come on, hurry up! Yes! There we go. Please knock it off with that attack, that spiky headbutt. Seriously, what are you doing? Charge up your key. Enough of the energy absorption already, 19. Come on, me and your hammer. Come on. Man, I hate this battle. It's so annoying. Come on, he's really gonna do a number on me. Yep, they're capable of fear. Level 41. Ta-da! This is when Vegeta tears off the hands of 19 and then launches a Big Bang attack, destroying the whole body except for his head. Skip that. Oh, Dr. Shiro flees. Amplified Android Terror. Come on. Piccolo and the others head out in search of the crafty Android 20. Unfortunately, they weren't able to catch him and instead only ended up wasting time. Android 20's Gambit. Talk to everyone and get more info about the androids. Yeah. We have to talk to 4 people? Again? Like we did last time before facing 19? Talk to Tien. On. Krillin. Gohan. Got it. And Vegeta. And this is where we're gonna fight Dr. Gero. Is that all? What? Yeah. He's got this thing that can counter you. The energy drain. When he grabs you, he will drain your health. Watch out for the photon wave. Come on, come on. Maybe if I try a rapid strike. Charge up your key, please. Watch out. Rapid key wave. Why is he using defensives? Oh, energy absorption? You've got to be kidding me. He has the same move as Android 19? Energy drain? Oh my god. This is annoying. Come on, charge up your key. Oh crap. No. Don't rush. Should have dodged that ultimate attack. That big phonon wave. Come on. Come on, special beam cannon, that jerk. Oh no. Stop dodging. Maybe I'll try. Oh no! He did it again! He did like 5 times while draining your health? Oh. Seriously, I hate that boss battle. Oh, yes, it can. Uh-oh. Now he's got a targeting consecutive key blasts that that can target you. No, 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 not the energy drain again. I hate this boss. So annoying. Man, this battle makes me angry. And he drains my key too? Oh, dodge that. Oh my goodness. He's doing the same thing. No, no, not the energy drain. No, not again. Oh, great. Took a hit. Fourth time I got hit, didn't I? Why do I keep losing so much ki? This guy's really a pain. Uh-oh. Oh no, not the energy drain move again. Please stop that. Fifth time. I freaking hate this bottle. Old fart, you're going down. took a while. This is where Trunks shows up with Vegeta to meet up with the company. Now Goku is at his house. Now Vegeta has to go find the androids alone, and Trunks has to stop him. He has to stop Android 20 before he releases 17 and 18. Android 20's true identity. Hand towards Darling Polonia on the world map. Okay. First of all, I'm gonna level up right about now. Before that, let's do the training. North Mountains area has been unlocked. Goku's hard virus begins to take hold during his fight. Vegeta, now able to become Super Saiyan, easily disposes of Android 19. Android 20, overpowered and outnumbered, attempts to flee. He has to flee to his lab. Can't believe Dr. Gero destroyed the Bulma's aircraft. Cell Saga, Episode 3. This is actually Cell Saga, or the Android Saga, that's for sure. It's one of my favorite sagas of the Dragon Ball Z series. Let's train. Oh man, it doesn't even look hard. It just is. Alright, Super Attack Pile A. Nope. I can't believe Trunks told Vegeta that he's totally impossible. Why would he say that? Right. Super Attack, Ballet. Just try Solar Flare. It's a lot easier. Let's see. Level up the Solar Flare. Power. Never mind. Let's do it. Nope. Yes. Here we go. Let's use Soul Flare on those jerks. Hurry up. Watch out for Saturday Crash. Oh, wow. Don't use the Don't Arm Ray. Wow, these dudes really have a low level. Yeah, I'm actually talking about my buddies. Come on, come on. Please, Rapid Fire Keep, dude. Come on, knock it off. Come on, hurry up. Ah. Oh no. I'm probably not gonna win that right now. Solar Flare, please. Yes, there we go. Out of my way, Tien. Come on, Solar Flare, please. Z combo. Let's just Z combo Raditz. It's not good enough. Come on, this ain't good enough. Come on. No. Stop. Don't hit the wrong button. What are you trying to... Oh my god. I keep messing up my combos. He keeps on messing everything up. No. Oh, come on. I'm about to go down. Saturday Crash really does help. Not help. Soul Flare would really help. If I could just keep kicking his butt before he charges up his key. Watch out for Saturday Crash! Oh my god. Soul Flare, please! Man, now he's gonna hit me. Yep, I knew it. I freaking knew it. Broad block. Yes, perfect. There we go. Come on, stop with the Cyclone Monday. Where in the world are you, Nappa and Cybermen? We don't have a choice. Come on, he's taking me down. Come on. Come on. Okay. Oh, you stupid Cyberman. Come on. Why is this battle so freaking annoying? Okay, arm break. Okay, Nappa, you're going down. Get an A rank. That's not good enough. I still gotta go to Darling Polnia. Krillin tried to find Android 20. Well, he would, but he came too late. Now Dr. Gero released Android 17 and Android 18. But it is revealed that these two androids hate being controlled. 17, 18, and 16? Find Dr. Gero's lab. Alright. Premium radio meat. Kind of reminded me of Drum Island from One Piece, where they first met Chopper. There it is. Large antlered caribou. before that, why don't I check my character first? Let's see how many EXP I got left. Right about, is that Pilaf? Why won't these annoying androids stay out of my way? Okay. Now that looks awesome. Awesome book for grown-ups. Gotta battle these annoying androids. These red ribbon mech generals. Come on, come on. Explosive wave, darn it. What are these assist bit? Red ribbon army assist bits? They're so annoying. Do these guys, and they got a commander too? The ones that are... What? Alright, why do they increase their attacks? So what flare are these jerks? Then I gotta beat the crap out of them. Well, let's knock it off. You're getting on my nerves, bud. Why does it have to be so annoying? Come on. They got an energy wave? The barrier? Oh my god. Okay, that's it. You're going down. Come on, hurry up. So I can take on these annoying androids. Yep. See if I could level up this time. Kaboom. Proof scouter. Let's see if I can use that proof scouter. Come on. Let's put corn over here. Shut up. Let's see, training. Yeah, using proof scouter. Yeah, definitely use it for Krillin. To Krillin, that's for sure. solar flare of those guys. Come on. Out of my way. You're dodging. These electric mind they're using gets on my nerves. Oh my god. Yep, so that's all, huh? Yay! Now Chrome's leveled up. Probably rest. Whoa. This is where Android 17 and 18 destroyed Dr. Gero. And Android 16 has been released. Skip that. Oh. And Trunks destroyed the lab. 16 mission was to destroy Goku. These three mercenaries. Why would they ignore Vegeta? Anyone who ignores Vegeta will make him mad. Big Bang's attack is now available. What? Head to where the androids are. Oh, okay. We're gonna be fighting Android 18, right? I remember in the anime, this is the part where the doc, where 17, he just punched through Dr. Gero on the stomach after he yelled at 18 not to open 16. Because if he activates Android 16, I mean, 17 destroyed Dr. Gero's controller and talked back to him, arguing. Oh, Megalosaurus. Ah. I remember Android 17 kicked Dr. Gero's head off and crushed it. How intense. And then Krillin went like, "Did you see that? He squashed him like a bug." Secret for success, adventuring. Okay. Let's go to the world map and collect that ultimate sacred water. Goku's heart virus begins to take hold during his fight. Vegeta, now able to become Super Saiyan, easily disposes of Android 19. I already said that. Dragon Balls are unavailable when you're doing a story time mission. Come on. Come on. Buy a drink. When you collect super rare items, those blue things, Vegeta, when you play as Vegeta, he's gonna laugh. Yep, he laughs. Now I can go into community so I can fill up Krillin. Now, this time, we'll go back. Not even funny, seriously. All right. Oh, I remember in the Icelands. The one, this is the part about in Dragon Ball Z where Vegeta, Trunks, and Piccolo, and Gohan, and Goku fight one of the missing androids, including 13, 14, and 15. Oh, man. Now we gotta beat these stupid mechs. Executive Energy Blast, please. And Android 16 really loves animals. Huzzah! I think I'm ready this time. Whoa! Not yet! Why I gotta battle these annoying mechs? Why do they self-destruct? Just like the Cybermen. Huzzah! Here we go. Oh, the other Z fighters came. So now we're gonna battle 18. She's strong. She's actually a woman? Sadistic 18 is one of her moves. I know Colleen Klinkenbeer did her in Dragon Ball Z Kai. And Raging Blast too, and Ultimate Tenkaichi. She's at level 39 right now. An ultimate blaster? Palm smash? Those are the androids that Trunks was talking about. Oh, wow. Now 18 defeats Vegeta. And all the Z and 17 defeat all the Z fighters. Now Krillin. Wow. This is where 18 kisses Krillin in the cheek. Yep. Oh, man. Vegeta tried to finish 18 off with a big bang attack, but he destroyed the paperclip truck. A truck full of paperclips. Now we're playing as Trunks. Head toward Goku's house on the world map. First. We gotta do a side quest. Side quest. Android, it's Android 8. I'm gonna talk to him. Got some. Why won't you listen to me? Shut the hell up! What's wrong with selling dinosaur fangs, huh? Don't even think about trying to stop us. It's not nice to kill dinosaurs for money. Not nice? What's that got to do with anything? There aren't many dinosaurs left in this area anymore. People like you are killing too many of them. Yeah, and what's it to you? Sometimes you have to kill dinosaurs to survive or for food. But killing for money is wrong. It's not fair. Like we give a crap about that. Besides, your barely aching's not going to do anything. Yeah, we already sent our hunter robots. They're probably slaughtering a bunch of dinos as we speak. Ha. No, that is no good. Poachers, huh? How horrible. Aider's trying his best to get the poachers to stop their acts of cruelty. Help him out by defeating the poachers' hunter robots. EXP 7842, D Metal 1, Ultra Brain Bread 1. Your friend is my friend. Don't worry, I'll take care of the hunter robots. Who are you? Forgive me, but we'll have to save the introductions for later. Wait right here. What the? Who the hell's that? It looks like there are a lot. Yeah, it was one. Does Trunks deal with all the poachers' robots? There are two of them that we gotta battle. Yes. You shining sword attack, bro. Running attack. Gonna keep shooting me with your laser? These attack bits! Attack robots! I got assist robots? Two? They power up allies, too. Whoa. Come on. Gotta get close if you want to use that shining sword attack.
You're not strong enough, Krillin.
Oh, cool. Gotcha. Now to go for the last robots. I know Trunks. Why destroy the trees? Right. Soul flare them. Kill the attack robots. Burning attack would really help. Come on. That should be all of them. Better head back. That's Trunks, report to Aider. Steel Nut L? That's unbreakable. Green meteorites are in there. Gotta get that. Oh, there's a rainbow orb. Rainbow orbs everywhere. Frozen rabbit meat. Metal. Time we head back. Our round of robots are to the east and to the south. Go ahead and try. To best them, I dare ya. Where the hell did you come from? My apologies for the wait. I've destroyed all the hunter robots. You couldn't have. There's no way you could pull that off. Those things are ultra high tech and cost 500,000 zenny a pop. I'm not getting any readings from the robots and they're not showing up on the radar. What? Your move, guys. You're more than welcome to go see my handiwork. Damn you! Thanks to this, we're a bunch of money now. We're out of a bunch of money now. We'll get you for this. They're out of money. Hey, wait for me!
Thank goodness, the dinosaurs are safe now. Thank you very much.
No need to thank me. It was no troubles at all.
I think this plan is for everyone, not just humans.
I see.
Oh, I didn't introduce myself. I'm Aider.
Aider, nice to meet you, Aider. My name's Trunks.
Haha, my name is kind of funny, right? But I like it. My friend Goku gave me this name. Goku's very strong.
Goku? Wait, you know Goku?
Huh? Do you know Goku too?
Yeah, he's a good friend of mine.
Wow, that's great. Goku is my best friend. So you and Goku are friends.
That means you and I are friends too, then.
I guess it does. There's something, I don't know, a little strange about this guy. I like having more friends, and I have Goku to thank for making me a new one. Alright. I will never forget you, Trunks. You are a good friend.
Thanks. I won't forget you either, Aider.
I'm so happy. I very much hope we can see each other again.
Me too. I need to get stronger. If I don't, then I'll have no way of protecting people like him from the androids.
Alright.
I have to head to Goku's house.
Oh man.
Oh. Android 20 awakens Android 17 and 18, who then activates 16. Brimming with confidence, Vegeta challenges Android 18 to a fight, but she ultimately proves too strong for him.
Gotta tie my shoe. Don't want to fall and get hurt.
Not getting all memories of Goku.
I told you that.
The calm before the storm. Get to Goku's house.
There it is. That's Goku's home.
Oh. I remembered it. Android 18 and 17 killed Gohan. I can't believe future Gohan lost an arm. Then he went Super Saiyan 2. I mean, not the number 2. He went Super Saiyan as well, as Trunks did. Gohan's, future Gohan's death, it got Trunks upset, and then he went Super Saiyan. Well, let's head to Goku's house for now. What an apple.
I gotta train first.
Finish Buster. A colossal key offensive sure to send enemies reeling, for a massive amount of key is required. Tremendous damage is dealt. Let's try this. I gotta master it first. Might as well beat future Trunks and Vegeta. On. Stop that. Great. Now I can go beat Vegeta up. He's got Galick Gun. And we defeated Trunks too. Super Saiyan future Trunks. Yep. Gotta be at a level 55 and level 60. First, I'm gonna check my key characters for now. Maybe I'll try Finish Buster. Let's see here. Boarding Attack. Shining Sword Attack. I gotta put that there. Know how? Nope. No. Okay. That's a whole lot of EXP that I could use. Ah. Never mind. Let's just go in for now. Don't talk to Krillin. Goku's gonna be fine, right?
Yep.
Turn Goku's house, please. Trunks.
Yep. He meets Chi-Chi. It's Yamcha. Yamcha was taking care of Goku as well. Whoa. Now the three androids are gonna go look for Goku at the Kame house. But first, 18 had to wear a different outfit. I mean, 16 really does love animals, for sure. Why was he designed to destroy Goku? Seriously, who made him do it? Dr. Gero. And he hired these mercenary androids to go after Goku. Bounty hunters? Oh. Lag. Okay. Head toward what city on the world map? What? Can't fight these guys. Alright, I'm gonna have to head to West City. Goku remains at the Kame house and continues his treatment for the heart fires. Bulma informs Trunks and Gohan of what appears to be another time machine. They are there to investigate. They have investigated Cell. A larva cell. And then they destroy it. That green looking husk? Who is that mysterious monster? Let's see here. Dr. Gero created Cell by using Saiyan cells, Frieza cells, and Namekian cells. Right? Another time machine? Find a time machine near Ginger Town. Alright. Yeah, this is Bulma's plane that I was talking about. Dr. Gero destroyed Bulma's plane. And Gohan made an attempt to save them. Let's see here. Well, at least it's not one of these robots from Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Right? Because if Raiden were here, my god. Seriously? Trunks reminded me of Raiden as well, because he has the sword. Remember that song called It Has to Be This Way? When you fight Senator Armstrong in the final boss. One of the best songs. Yep. Okay. But that's enough. I think that's enough about Metal Gear Rising. Let's focus. One. Yes, there we go. Now, first of all, I'm gonna use the items, the cupcake. Community. I'm gonna use community so that I could increase Krillin's training level. Okay. is gold. Wait a minute. Never mind. Only four more. Four more left, that's for sure. You know what? Sea Warriors. So this is the old time machine. That's his real time machine that he's got. That sells egg. Kind of looks like a Dorian. And sells larva? Oh my god. Level up. Oh, this is where Piccolo fuses Kami. Bio-Android Fiend from the future. I remember in Cell's timeline where he killed future Trunks, Kami and Piccolo. Piccolo's made up his mind. Head to the Kami's lookout. Alright. Come on. What are you doing? Stop destroying everything, Piccolo. Oh, look. There's a blue orb over there in the sky. Alright, we'll talk to him. Press, if you ask what you mean, nothing happens. Press, nonsense, now's the time. It is the time for now. Good point. Right. Better use good point. That would be a good... No, not better not use good point. Dragon Balls, not an issue. That's a good choice to use. Yep. This is where Piccolo fuses Kami. True Namekian fusion transformations now available. Level up. Whoa. Gotta head to Ginger Town and on the world map. Oh my god. We got submissions over there. Someone or something appears to have come to this time period using the rundown time machine in order to confront the unknown menace. Piccolo resolves to merge with Kami. Is that Gohan as a teenager? A preteen and Cell in his perfect form? That's a silly. Oh my goodness. Is that Super Saiyan 2? Where their spike hair, their hair gets more spiky and golden and they have bangs? One bang? One tuft of hair on front of their forehead? Wow! meeting the mysterious monster. Head to Gingertown and find the monster.
Alright.
Seems like a perfectly...
not these visitors again.
Now then, where could it be?
I'm quite famished. What are you two doing here?
Oh? Look, I'll cut to the point. If you know what's good for you, you'll have to leave this place.
Would you happen to be an Earthling?
Oh my, the people here are green as well.
Do your ears not work or something? I told you to get the hell out of here.
We've just arrived on this planet.
They're not exactly the listening type, are they?
Just who the hell are you two anyway?
We're tourists. Filthy rich tourists, that is.
Oh, we come here to taste some of the planet's delicacies.
We were lucky we happened to meet you. Would you be willing to show us around?
Not a chance. There's a monster in this area. I'm here to hunt it down and exterminate it.
That's it. That's what we've come here for.
What?
That's right. We would love to dine on that monster.
You want to eat it?
That's disgusting.
Oh, don't you Earthlings eat it?
What a waste. It's surprisingly delicious.
It is not.
It is?
It must be quite embarrassing for you to live on Earth and not know the taste of Durasaurus.
Durasaurus?
Isn't the monster you're after a Durasaurus?
It's a monster that can only be found on Earth. It's one of the rarest dinosaurs in existence.
We hear that its tail meat is simply to die for.
A dinosaur, huh? Looks like we're after two completely different monsters.
Anyway, you're going to have to save your little sightseeing trip for another time. It's too dangerous here.
Oh, that's a real shame.
I guess we'll just go look at Durasaurus on town then.
Come again?
We traveled a great deal to come here to Earth. We simply must eat that monster.
You needn't worry, Earthling. You may fear the beast, but we are seasoned travelers. We can handle it.
Idiots. If I don't do something, these clowns are going to get themselves killed. Gonna end it for now. Before we do it. Alright, this is Gaming 5000K. See you in the next video. Bye.